Hello guys, tonight I have a little spa here on my own. I bought this thing today. It's pink and it's with It's actually a cat bin or something where they can pee. But I bought this for my feet so I could have a foot bath. So right now I got some salt from just regular store, and it was like white salt. And when I put it in the water, it became blue, so it's very cool. And it's very risky to have my phone all over this bowl with water, but it's so nice and warm. It's very hot, but it's not so much water, so I almost could take some more. But my feet are a bit tired and they have to be taken care of because I walk quite much in my job and I have shoes on and it gets warm and a bit wet in the shoes, so the feet are not so nice sometimes. So I decided to make a spa for them today, so they feel very happy, if you can see that. It's like a little swimming pool for them. I wish I had a little swimming pool too, a pink one with Hello Kitty. That would be awesome. And I'm sitting here in my kimono. I bought this for like 2 months ago. And this is really nice. And it's so beautiful and pink. So, and I think I'm going to take this for my help today. So this is a foot file with two sides, one little, this is a nicer side, or how to say, a finer side and a bit rougher side. So, this is a good file because it's so long, so I can not so I don't have to reach so long for my feet. So that's really good. But I'm not going to use it so much. I'm just going to file a bit softly, and maybe I thinking about scrub a bit so they feel really clean. And yeah, everything is pink as always. it gets so much nicer then. I have a smaller thing like this that I use for my nails to clean them. This is a really good tool for the feet. And it's quite nice to your feet also. And then I will end this little spa with some revitalizing, I can't say the word, foot balm. And it makes your foot a bit softer and not so tired. It's with some mint oil and orange extract. I can read here on Swedish a bit for you. Mjuk skoskjol revitalizing foot balm. Mjukgör trötta och ömma fötter. De återfuktande ingredienserna karmabid. Ursäkta mig. Excuse me. Karmabid och avokadolja gör huden mjuk och smidig. Uppfriskande mintolja och apelsinextrakt ger en omedelbar fräsch känsla. Och den aktiva ingrediensen farnesol gör så att dålig lukt ej uppstår och ger fötterna en bestående frisk känsla. Absorberas snabbt och kladdar inte. Okej. So this is something I'm going to apply on my feet when I'm ready with this spa thing. So, I'm sorry. I just wanted to share this time with you. And hope you liked it. This is my feet. They're quite short, but a bit clumsy or quite cute. They feel very soft right now. I like the blue water also. It feels like Caribbean or something water. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.